Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
At the recently concluded G20 meet in Naples, India called on member nations to reduce per capita greenhouse gas emissions to less than the global average by 2030. This call follows India's opposition to the European Union's plans to impose a carbon border tax. On Today I Learned with the Print, we'll be focusing on what a carbon border tax is. A carbon border tax is a payment levied on imports from countries lacking stringent standards for regulating greenhouse gas emissions. With this tax, the EU's primary goal is to mitigate carbon leakage, a situation that arises when businesses leave for countries with lower costs on pollution and relatively lax climate regulations. Under the EU's carbon border tax plan, non-EU businesses that want to sell products within the EU will be required to purchase certificates. These certificates must detail the emissions occurred during production, while the tax adjustment is based on the EU's emissions trading system. India is the EU's third largest trading partner and has labeled the carbon border tax as discriminatory.